Hey guys, my name is Julian. We're currently staying in Guillaume-Tell and you're listening to Bell TV. We're currently staying in Guillaume-Tell to compare Bell converters with Avid converters. What I did here is something that was really more realistic and more compact in the low mids compared to the Avid converters. Something that sounded really more natural as well for all those transients and mid-range that we can have, for example, when we heard the comparison on the saxophone. Even on the 3D space, probably because the fact that we're working in class A transformers, we didn't have some kind of blurry stuff that can happen with phase distortion, that kind of stuff. So basically, the overall overview would be that with Bell, I found it more realistic, more natural, and with better restitution of the whole 3D space. Back in Amsterdam, in Vislord studio, we did a tracking of a rock and roll band that actually was awesome. And this tracking has been done both with DAD converters and Bell converters. And I must admit that the whole process went really fast because like everything sounded great already. We just had like a few EQing to do, but basically it melted really well all together. And it was quite impressive how fast it was.